Hey crew, it's John Kerry, 1963 JAG. I just wanted to say hi to everybody. I know it's probably insane. We're all stuck in our houses. Been working a little bit on Betty, but not a whole lot. Been more on the internet and doing stuff like that, but not really feeling much like getting out and working on the car. But I just wanted to say hi to everybody and let you know that I am doing fine, and I hope you are too. We're in Santa Barbara, we're not real exposed right now in this area, so luckily we don't have a whole lot of cases and such, but Denise and I are staying in the house pretty carefully for the last almost 3 weeks now. We haven't gone anywhere, almost maybe coming up on 4 weeks. So yeah, we're just taking it easy. And I just wanted to say today is my 68th birthday, so still hanging in there, feeling good, doing okay, and grateful that I have my health and everything's still going along good. Denise and I were lucky enough to find a house here that we want to buy, so we put a bid in on it, and we are expecting to close on it at the end of the month. So during this very troubled time, we are luckily going to be able to purchase a house, because we moved from Northern California and we sold that house up there. So if all the ducks stay where they are in a row, then we'll be coming to you from a new house in about a month. And other than that, not much else to say. I hope everybody's doing good, and we'll be checking in with you guys once we get back outside and out on the road and doing fun things with our cars. Okay? Talk to you later.